You, hey, you know who I always thought was sexy? Piglet. Little sexy sword. It reminds me like a Jada Pinkett type.
We got a new one. We got another one. Ace Vane at random 7, but I turned it into a drinking game. Y'all already know the rules. If I laugh, I take a shot. This is only 5 minutes, so I should be all right, right? Right? It don't matter. You can't talk me out of it. It's already in motion. Roll a clip.
We need someone serious for this position. You found your man. Nobody would take this job more serious than me. I'm not talking halfway serious. I'm talking dead ass. If somebody take this more serious than me, it's because my ass dead.
Well, you're hired. See you Monday.
Okay.
Man, Mondays, right? Did you do anything over the weekend?
You're a victim.
Oh my God, stop with the silence. This shit is stupid. The silence, bro. I don't know why that shit is funny. He.
What kind of music you into? I mean, you look like a rap guy to me, but you know, I don't want to be racist.
I don't know if that's racist.
Oh my God. Don't fuck with him.
You know the shift's over, right? Oh shit, for real?
Bro, I'm not hanging with that lame ass titty Christopher Robin no more, bruh. He like 19 years old, he be hanging with us in the damn imaginary
bro,
world.
Bro, you speaking smackers of facts right now, my titty.
Poop, slow down with them tickers, bruh. You ain't even supposed to be saying it like that. Only tickers can say ticker, my titty.
Yeah, Winnie, you gotta chill out.
But I've been saying bro was weird since he was a youngster.
How he be getting to this level of imagination? We stuffed animals, bruh. He too old to be playing with us.
I knew he was weird when he gave me this little ass shirt. With no fucking pants.
I ain't gonna cap. That shirt do look like you get passed around to bathhouses.
What?
Well, you look like a bipolar bear in that shirt.
You bitch, Tigger.
Hello, Pooh. What you wanna do? The throwing hands is what Tiggers do best.
Christopher Robin stuck in his childhood. He retreats here to escape the chaos and suffering. It's his way of finding control in a world gone mad.
Oh my God.
The same, clinging to what they know. For Christopher, that's us.
That boy put me in a sad mood right off rip.
It's a desperate grip on innocence.
Damn, Eeyore.
Until he faces reality.
Man, ain't nobody trying to hear that sad ass shit. Put your ass up.
Thank you. God, bro, shut your sad ass.
Oh. I swear to God, you'll make a funeral look like a fucking birthday party.
There's nothing like letting your ass cheeks simmer in the summer sun. Ooh. Hell yeah, it feels fantastic. What the hell is that? What? Bitch, it
she looks got the bush going.
Lord Jesus.
Oh my God.
Like your coochie swallowed the Jackson 5. Excuse me? Do you have Ludacris in a headlock down there?
Oh my God.
Not all of us want our cooters to look like Vin Diesel. Well, at least get a landing strip and make it look like Steve Harvey. It looks like you're growing a stem cell chia pet. It's my body, and damn it, my choice. I'm sorry, Velma. You're right.
Gross, Velma. It looks like 11 seasons of Duck Dynasty down there.
Oh my God.
You need a time machine and take that unsightly mess back to the dirty ass 60s where it belongged.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
I knew Fred was gonna come in here and cook something.
Fred!
Don't Fred me when she's walking around looking like she's hoarding enchanted moss on top of her puss.
Let him keep talking, cause it's crazy he can find all this shit to say to me. But
what's up with these tattoos? He got 6ix9ine Thug Life and some other stuff going on.
Can't find any trace of a dick print while he's wearing Speedos.
Lord Jesus,
this ain't got no dick.
I do have a dick. You've seen
it.
Well, I guess it disappeared. Wow, Fred.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Boy, it's smoke every time the Scooby-Doo gang get together.
Didn't know you're a dick illusionist. He's a madiction.
He must have
taken it off and forgot it at home. Oh, maybe it's
Dear Lord, thank you for this day and all the blessings you've given me. Please watch over my family and friends. Grant us peace and restful sleep. And fill my dreams with big-breasted, fat-booty bitches.
Hey!
Johnny, what the hell are you doing?
Hey!
Sorry, Dad. And please send a voluptuous, wide-hipped Nubian queen for my dry dick daddy with a...
Lord Jesus.
Come on, man. We can't be praying to God for big-booty hoes. We can't be doing that.
Coochie's so fat, it looks like a pair of overripe mangoes in a hammock. Amen.
On phone, I'm great.
Boy, I'm about to reach across this bed and slap the adventure out of your ass. You know, good goddamn well, that's not how you pray. Repray right now.
Dr. Quest, can I do it? I have been practicing.
Sure, Haji, go ahead.
Dear Lord, please grant me the strength to not kill one of these f***ing.
Are you serious?
Keep these hatus on.
Hey!
And pray for these hoes, because I'm on the loose all summer 24.
Oh, amen. My God.
Both of you bastards are going to hell.
Hey, Joshua, you want to play with some magic?
Bitch, hell yes. I love you.
Okay, we just need
y'all finna burn something up, man. Come on now. Don't do this.
That's where we can strike it. And I saw a puppy
what
back.
The hell are you doing, kids? Matches are dangerous as fuck. And you should never light a puppy on fire without adult supervision. And that puppy's can.
Nigga, is your head on fire?
What? Is my head on fire? Motherfucker, hell fire! Why y'all just standing there?
Whoever animated this, you did an amazing job, brother. That's not a laugh.
And what kind of hunter you said this was?
Oh no.
It's that upper echelon fancy shit. It's that royal something on the pack.
She got me kind of weird.
You got the wrong honey, Winnie.
Lord Jesus.
That's the honey pack. Stay away, please.
You ain't kind of weird?
I mean, my tail's stiff as fuck, but other than that. You know who I always thought was sexy? Piggly.
Damn!
Piggly. Other than that, you know who I always thought was sexy? Piggly. The sexy short ass. Might be like a Jada Pinkett type. Like back in the 90s.
Hitler's a boy.
What kind of honey pack he took? Look at Winnie's face. If you enjoyed the video, please go check out my other drinking game videos. I'm telling you, they fire. This one right here, a hit. It's a hit.